Sir Topham Hatt was looking forward to hot buttered toast for tea at home. Suddenly, he heard an extraordinary noise. Bother, he said, and hurried to the yard.